Good day and welcome. Today we're going to be dealing with BCE 2018 Mathematics Past Question 54. Calculate the value of p if the mean of 5, 3, p and 9 is 6. A, we have 4, b, 5, c, 6 and d, 7. Now we are given the following set of numbers: 3, 5, p, which is an unknown, and 9. Now the mean of these numbers, is equals to what? 6, meaning the average of these numbers is 6. And we know that the formula for calculating mean, which is average, is equal to what? The sum of numbers, all over what? The total number of numbers. And the total number of numbers, n is equal to what? 4, if you count the numbers 3, 1, 5, 2, p, 3, and 9, 4. Now, we are asked to find p, which is an unknown, but we are given what the mean, and other numbers is given. So, with this, we can say what mean, which is 6, is equal to 3 plus 5 plus p plus 9 all over 4, which is the n. So, this is equal to 3 plus 5 will give us 8, 8 plus 9 will give us what? 17. It is 17p all over 4. So therefore we say what? 6, which is the mean, is equal to 17 plus p all over 4. Then we cross multiply. When you cross multiply, you have that what? 4 times 6 is equals to 17 plus p. 4 times 6 will give us 24 is equals to what? 17 plus p. From here we can now see what we divide, we subtract 17 from both sides, and then we have that p is equal to 24 minus 17, and p is equal to 24 minus 17 will give us what? Will give us 7. So therefore p is equal to 7. Now from the options, option A here says what? Option A says 4, which is wrong, B says 5, which is wrong, C says 6, which is wrong, and D says 7, which is correct. So option D is the correct answer, 7. Thank you very much and God bless you. Please ensure to subscribe to our channel for more videos.